great sign for the Royals and for Bubba Starling. Brett Eibner strikes one well, deep center, over Cleary's head, and gone! Eibner gets it out, and the Naturals lead 5-3. Eibner jumping on a first pitch fastball. Lines it out to center for his 19th of the season. And the Naturals pick up a nice insurance run, leading now 5-3. Third hit of the night for Eibner.